Hello YouTube, and welcome to this train simulator classic video. Today we're going to be driving on a route I haven't played before. It's a Japanese route. It's the Wakayama Sakurai line, if that's how you pronounce it. I've probably pronounced that wrong. We're driving the JNR 103 series EMU on a clear spring day in the morning. It's only 20 minutes. This scenario will require you to drive this 103 series train from Takada to Sakurai. Usually a normal local service will take about 12 minutes to finish this section. Your only challenge is the timetable. Please try to stop your train according to the right stopping measures. This is a very basic requirement of the Japanese railways. So let's start the scenario then. Hopefully it won't be too difficult. Okay, it's okay. Oh. Okay, so we're in the train. Here we go. It's a really nice route of this one. I saw a video of Sims and stuff playing this. It's a really, what a nice route. It's a mixture of sort of suburban and countryside, so you've got countryside out there, suburbs here. You've got this old school DMU train, EMU train, electric multiple unit with this sideways seating, which I don't like on trains, but I suppose it is efficient. It's less seating capacity, but there's more space for standing, so I'm guessing this service gets quite busy. It's like the London Underground, maybe probably not as busy as that, but yeah, it's designed to accommodate a lot of standing passengers. But yeah, I don't like trains with this kind of seating because you're forced to stare at the person opposite you. Old school EMU, probably several decades old, so hopefully it's not too difficult to set up. I don't know how you set up this train. Is there a master key or anything, or whether just, you know. What about headlights? Let's put those on. There we go. Oops. Oh, there's not even any lights on this thing. Okay. Let's open the doors then. So. So stopping, picking up the passengers from there, a couple of kilometres away, and then another stop, and then another stop, and then finally packing up passengers at Sakurai. Over here, let's get a nice screenshot as well. Yeah, that will do. Maybe one. Let's go over here. Let's move, drive carefully, and be on time. Your next station is Kanashaki. Okay. Looks quite a narrow gauge as well.
次はKanahashi.
Put it into forward release. Press power. And we're moving. you as well. This is a career scenario as well, so I'm going to have to be careful on points. So accelerate up to 30 and then power off. Passenger view. This route came out in 2016, which is 8 years ago, can you believe? Time goes so quickly. It's different views as well, so it's a standing view. It's like that. Speed up to 50 now, this is in kilometres an hour, so which is only about 30 miles an hour roughly. Oh no, 80 kilometres an hour, which is about 50 miles an hour, so it's not the fastest of lines. Any routes you want me to drive there, put your requests in the comments below. Nice sounds from the birds tweeting there. Time, 2.3 kilometers to go. So, Time as well, actually 15 seconds early, and was driving quite leisurely as well. Yeah, lovely little route. Not sure how big it is. I think we got 2 lines of one. Let's just check the route map. So yeah, you get that line. Other branch lines coming up there, so yeah, it seems fairly small, but not that many stations. It's quite a nice route, so I did buy this in the March Madness Steam State sale, so you can pay full price for it. Thank you. Good. Oh yeah, we've arrived at our final destination, which is Sakurai. So there we go then, that was a quick look at the Wakayama and Sakurai lines. Train Simulator Classic. We're just gonna wait for the passengers to unload. A bit annoying that it makes you wait, but anyway. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a like if you enjoyed it, and please subscribe for more videos. I haven't uploaded many videos recently, but I'm hoping to get back into it. Please hit the bell and you'll be notified whenever I release a new video. And Tony Plus Timeless Bonus, 535 points. Scenario incomplete, bad luck, you did not complete the scenario successfully. That's because I missed the station. But yeah, that was really confusing. I thought I wasn't supposed to stop there, but it said go right, and then at the last second it said, no, you need to stop that, so that's something to watch out for on this, in this line. So I think in future when it says go via, I'll be stopping at the station anyway. So yeah, I've got some points for timeliness, lost some points for missing going through that station that sort of stopped at, lost a few points for the emergency brake setting. I'm guessing I need to acknowledge the warning system, but I didn't, so. And then another 200 points of timeliness. Overall, I've got 0. So, yeah, hopefully I'll do better next time, but yeah. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. That's all for now, and thanks for watching. Bye for now.